Oh, hi, Pepito. Any news?
Yeah, I quit.
Quit? But why? There's still the mug to be found in... But wait, what about Mr. Big?
That's your problem. In the city, there's gonna be a mob.
The old Colton hat trick.
I knew you couldn't keep your nose out of my beeswax.
This is a very interesting situation, seeing as I quit yesterday.
All the better. I don't have police watching you. Why do you think I didn't kill you at the post office last night?
Let's go.
Yeah, some of our men saw you following Biggs here. Any idea where he went off to?
That way. All I have to do is give you the information and you take it from there, remember?
Yeah. Okay, come on, boys, you got work to do.
Mr. Big. Not so big after all.
You should be dead.
Your people are scattered to the four winds, and the police have you in a corner. Now what?
Why you...
Hello? Yes, he's here. No, I'll hold him.
Now they really are coming.
Daniel.
Not really. There was room service on the phone.
Well, Mr. Vivino, you've assisted in the capture of a very dangerous criminal.
Good. Now you don't have to follow me anymore. Nice talking with you, Shorty.
He's dead.
Same there, Jensen?
Yeah, boss.
Boys, you better go back to headquarters. Bill, call an ambulance on the way out, will you?
Okay, boss.
Still got some work to do.
Sure.
Yeah.